السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Very small summary to the important joints in the food. Not all joints in the food. And very short notes about these joints. The most important joint in the food joints are called intertarsal joints. Intertarsal joints means joints between tarsal bones. The first tarsal bones is talus, which rests on calcaneus. There is a joint between talus and calcaneus. Therefore, this joint is called talo-calcaneal joint. Or the joint is below the talus. Therefore, it is also called subtalar joint. This joint is plain joint, only allowing gliding movement. The subtalar joint, as usual, is the synovial plain joint, and the capsule surrounds the articular surfaces, and the ligaments. There are three ligaments. Very easy ligament. The joint is called talo-calcaneal joint. And there are three ligaments between the talus and the calcaneus called three talo-calcaneal ligament. Three talo-calcaneal ligament. One between the bones. Therefore, it's called interosseous talo-calcaneal ligament. And there is one medial and one lateral, called medial and lateral talo-calcaneal ligament. This is the interosseous, the closest space between the two bones. And these are the medial and the lateral. Before we see the medial and lateral, I open the space between calcaneus and the talus. The talus from the calcaneus, and I open the two bones like that to see three articular facets on calcaneus. It's called posterior facet, middle facet, anterior facet. Corresponding to the three facets in the calcaneus, there are three facets on the inferior surface of talus: posterior, middle, anterior facets. Each one articulate with the corresponding facet on the superior surface of calcaneus. This is the first ligament. We see before between the inferior surface of talus and the superior surface of calcaneus, and the called interosseous talo calcaneal ligament. And this is another beautiful view for the ligament between the talus and the calcaneus, interosseous talo-calcaneal ligament. This view is medial view or lateral view to the foot. Sure, medial. And the lock for this ligament between the tails and sustentaculantellae of calcaneus. This shelf life projection of calcaneus is called sustentaculantellae. This ligament between the medial tubercle of tails and sustentaculantellae is a ligament between tails and the calcaneus. Therefore, it's called talo-calcaneal ligament. And this is the medial or the lateral, this is the medial view. Therefore, this is the medial talo-calcaneal ligament. This view to the foot is medial or lateral view. This is a lateral view to the foot. And this ligament between talus and the calcaneus on the lateral aspect is called lateral talocalcaneal ligament. Therefore, the ligament of this joint is interosseous, medial, and lateral ligaments with the same name of the joint. Talocalcaneal joint and talocalcaneal ligaments. Medial, lateral, interosseous, talocalcaneal. What's the function of this joint? This joint share M version and the E version of the foot. The second joint is called mid-tarsal joints, mid-tarsal joints, or inter-tarsal joints. The transverse tarsal or inter-tarsal or mid-tarsal joint here are two joints beside each other. Joint between this bone, which is tails, and the bone in front, which is navicular. Therefore, this joint is called tail navicular joint. Actually, it is a tail calcaneo navicular joint. The calcaneus take part of the articulation here. Therefore, it is tail navicular or talocalcaneal navicular joint. Lateral to this joint, there is another joint between the anterior surface of calcaneus and the posterior surface of cuboid. Therefore, this joint is called calcaneo-cuboid joint. The most important is this joint, talo-navicular or talo-calcaneo-navicular. The talo-calcaneo-navicular joint, as usual, it is a synovium. It is a complex ball and socket joint. In any ball and socket joint, what is the ball here and what's the socket? The ball is the head of talus, head of talus, and where is the socket? كل واحد فيكم بقى يروح على الدماغ كده عشان يشوف ايه الحقيقه. يا جماعة التيلس above the calcaneus and I open the space between talus and calcaneus like a book and in talo calcaneo unipicular joint this is the bone which is the head of talo what is the socket? The socket is here formed by posterior surface of navicular and the shelf of bone behind sustentaculum tali of calcaneus and sustentaculum tali is separated from the posterior surface of navicular bone by a space we should close this space by this layer which is called spring ligament spring ligament or this ligament is on the plantar aspect or on the dorsal aspect on the plantar aspect between calcaneus and the navicular this therefore it is called the spring ligament simply or plantar plantar calcaneo navicular ligament plantar calcaneo navicular ligament this is the socket of this joint which is called talo calcaneo navicular joint actually the bull rotate in the socket or the socket rotate around the bull the bull is tails part of tails the tails is fixed why it's fixed it is fixed by the lateral and the medial malleoli in the ankle joint because the talus is fixed between the two malleoli in the ankle joint therefore the talus has no ability to rotate it is fixed but the socket here can rotate around the bone to share in inversion and the eversion what are the ligaments of this joint? Talo calcaneo navicular joint. The most important ligament, of course, the spring ligament. This is very, very important ligament. This is the sole of the foot. And this is the navicular bone. This shelf-like projection of calcaneus is called sustentacular tali. This ligament is a spring ligament. Extend from sustentacular tali to the plantar surface of the navicular bone and its tuberosity. Tuberosity of the navicular bone. What is the importance of this ligament? This ligament below the head of talus. It supports the head of talus from below. The spring ligament supports the talus from below. The body weight transmission. Finally, reach the talus. And from talus, it reaches the spring ligament, which play an important role in transmission of body weight. على بلاط على فكره دي اللي شايله الليجمنت ده شايل نص وزن الجسم اليمين شايل نص وزن الجسم اليمين والسبرينج ليجمنت الشمال شايل نص وزن الجسم الشمال وبعد كده هو اللي بيوزع وزن الجسم على العظم بتاع فوق. السبرينج ليجمنت ده مهم جدا في ايه كمان؟ حد فيكم خد اي ليجمنت قبل كده ولا حاجه؟ اتاتشد للسبرينج ليجمنت؟ الميديا ليجمنت اوف ذا انكل الدلتويد. فعارفين يا جماعه الدلتويد ليجمنت ده قوي ليه كده هو وجامد ليه كده؟ لانه على فكره اتاتشد للسبرينج ليجمنت وبيدعم وبيشيل كمان السبرينج ليجمنت. وبيشيل معاه مين؟ الهيد اوف تيل. لان وزن الجسم تقيل يا جماعه. فلازم بنعمل سبورت للتيلس بالسبرينج ليجمنت وكمان مدعم السبرينج ليجمنت بالدلتويد اللي شايله. زي ما انتم عارفين يا جماعه لو انهارت الليجمنت دي وحصل لها ويكنس وبقت فلاب وزن الجسم هيروح واخد التيلس بالسبرينج ونازلين في الارض. وبقى المرض اللي اسمه فلات فوت. وعلى فكره خد بالك ان وجود السبرينج ليجمنت السبرينج ليجمنت ده موجود على الميديا الازم بتوب ذا فوت ولا على الازم بتوب ذا فوت؟ على الميديا الازم. كنا خدنا زمان يا جماعه الفوت بتاعه فلات على الارض نورمالي ولا كونكيف فروم سايد تو سايد وده اسمه ترانسفيرس ارم وكونكيف فروم انتيور تو بوستيرو